I wrote this song back in 2016. That year, I had two very close friends of mine lose very important people to them. And at that time, I felt inspired, like this song literally wrote itself. And it's not a song that I really play a lot because, it's kind of sad, but it's also really hopeful. And in light of having lost someone who means a lot to me, and with her birthday being today, I wanted to offer this song, and I hope you all enjoy.